So the success story is that anybody and everybody can reach any height in life. But he has to really learn the art and science of being successful in life. First, he should start believing in his God-gifted power of mind. Second, he should have somebody motivating him, inspiring him, encouraging him, as I'm doing to all of you. And then that is we call mastermind one's partner. And then this person should have will, strive and seek and find, leaving no stone unturned and never to yield till he realizes his goal. That willpower is very essential to become successful. Second thing is that he should have tremendous belief and faith that he will make it. And he will never quit and he will never give up. Because giving up is only the way people stop in the life. They become afraid of failing, defeats, unfavorable circumstances, and all these kind of reverses, which is bound to come in your way of life. But look at the history of the great man. Even your hope may become futile, and your future may seem grim. But remember, you will be facing what all other great men have faced. You may fall, but fall is still fighting. Never give up. Whatever you do, eyes front, head high to the finish. That is the really secret of success. If you are a timid and coward and give up and quit, you can never be successful. Because failures are the stepping stone towards success. Every failure brings a lot of experience in you. And every failure is an indicator that your plan of action was wrong. So instantly you have to look into your blueprints and change your plan, which can be very effective and very productive, which can really help you in realizing your goal. And your plan should be time-bound. You have to decide what you want in life. You have to say yourself what you will give in return for that. You should also fix a time for that. And you describe very accurately and clearly, with the cooperation of the best brain in that field, that how can you reach your goal. And always memorize and remind yourself, because you become what you think about. What you are thinking, that you are becoming. But keep on thinking. Mind can occupy only one thought at a time. So you should look at one point at a time. You should not think so many contradictory points at a time. And as my friend William James said, that everything will come to you. You will get what you want. Whatever you want, that will come to you. But think one point at a time. Not thousands of contradictory thoughts coming to your mind every time. So you become what you think about. Now think.